guys, show you how I smoke a pork tenderloin on the griddle. Let's throw down some olive oil real quick. Get it spread out a little bit. I did marinate this tenderloin in some taco seasoning, because we're going to do street tacos on it. Pull that down. Put it brown on one side, brown on the sides there. And then we'll get to smoking it. Let it cook up for a little while and get brown. Come back in just a minute. Take her out here. Yeah. Getting brown right there, so probably won't. A little bit of crust, not too much. I'll let this cook up just for a little while longer. And come right back. Alright. Get everything ready to smoke it. Yeah, that one. I got it. Nice little crust. Set that over there on the indirect heat side, but it's still good and hot. Get our liquid smoke.
Okay.
Get our cover ready. Just where we want it. That down. A little bit of liquid smoke water. Okay. Steam inside there and give that good smoky flavor. Put it on top of here. I don't know what it is about taco seasoning, but every time I cook taco seasoning, seems to stick like crazy. Does everybody else's taco seasoning stick? I don't know what's in there to make it stick, but it does. Get a little bit of water. I do have the grill set on two burners. So far, one from the camera are on. And they are set to one notch above low. So I guess that's not even a medium. You can see it's still plenty of hot. Dollar store scrapers really work. Help hold that heat. Alright. Let this cook up just for a little while. And let it get smoking, and I'll go ahead and cut my vegetables up. I'm gonna come out and cook some vegetables. Be right back. Alright, we'll give her a check here. Got. And get hold up with that grabbing hold of the rack. Looking good. Here. Pop back over. I like to use cast iron if I'm cooking on the griddle, but for smoking, I like to use these little light pans because they're easy to deal with. I don't have to worry about the heaviness of the cast iron. I don't have to worry about flipping it over. We'll get a little bit of olive oil down.
onions, or tomatoes, red yellow peppers.
Up for a little while and we'll be right back. Alrighty, we'll give our peppers a turn here. Nice and brown. I want them super cooked. I like a little bit of crunch. You can get into the street tacos, but we won't cook them too much longer. Just a little bit more water. I got my bottle open. Alrighty, we'll let that cook. So the peppers are done. Now let's get our peppers and tomatoes off of here. Good and brown, but still crunchy. What do we like them? Put down a little bit more oil. Throw some mushrooms down. These are baby bella, my favorite mushroom to use. Spread out here and let them good and cooked up. The tenderloin is smelling amazing. And I'm super hungry. Let that cook up. We'll give our pork a temperature check here in just a minute. We'll be right back. Alrighty, let's get her. Mushrooms off here. Let's get them done. Maybe not. There's a few of them still. Not good enough. Seared there a little bit. Throw some old jalapenos on there. Here are the whole ones. Slice them up. Keep them turning. Keep them brown all the way around. And we'll come right back. Mushrooms off here. Give our pork a temperature check. Alrighty. Another turn here and get her fork off. griddle off. So we should be good now. Slice test. I'll just get slicing into it. Oh, so juicy. So tender. Try this real quick. Oh, that's gonna be delicious on tacos. Mmm. Nice smoky flavor. So good. If you can see that, just look at the juices, guys. Some people it's overdone, but I do like my pork to get all white throughout. Now I like my steaks just about mooing, but on my pork I do like to cook it all white. Just all sliced up. Get her street tacos assembled and show you what they look like. Alright guys, we got it all assembled here. Got the cut up pork, mushrooms, peppers, some green onions, or jalapenos, a little bit of lettuce, and extra thin guacamole, spread it all around on the tortilla shell. And some Taco Bell quesadilla sauce. And that's what you call a taco. We only need just one. So we'll get it all, if I can get it in my mouth. No, you can't have none right now. Oh, that was awesome. That Taco Bell quesadilla sauce really makes it. If you haven't seen that video, guys, go check it out. And my dog is definitely wanting some pork tenderloin. So, like I always say, like and subscribe, and if you want to see something cooked on the Blackstone, let me know. And as always, have a nice day.